Hey everyone, Mustang 2005 here, and I am doing an unboxing of the Sony A6500. Now, it was a nightmare trying to get this thing. If you see the video before this, trying to get this. So we got our camera and we got our SD card. There it is. Sony A6500. And we're going to do an unboxing today. Maybe a little bit of a review. I've been watching a lot of videos on YouTube of this. Fresh box. So I know a little bit of the settings. Not all of them though. It'll take me a while to figure the camera out. Coming from a Canon T1i, and that's like almost 10 years old already. So this will be a new experience for me. There it is, my camera, and I got the Sony 18-135mm lens. Let's take out the camera. There it is. Here's the lens, Sony lens. These lenses are really expensive, I gotta say. This lens was like $500. But you get what you pay for. They're quality lenses from what I read. It's the lens hood. We're not gonna need the hood for now, so you put it on the opposite way. It's kind of like storing it out of the way. We got a strap here. Now, I plan on getting the small rig cage for it, so unfortunately I won't be able to use the strap, but I'm gonna see if I can still somehow use this with the small rig cage, because I don't like having a camera without a strap on it, because I could be clumsy sometimes and I don't want to drop the camera. So I gotta figure that out. Let's put the lens on. So you take these, the covers off, and then you match the white line with the line on here, the white dot. Okay, it's a little snug fit, made me a little nervous. But there it is with the lens and the lens hood on. Not too bad of a lens. It's not too big, it's not too small. I like it. Set these over here. This is for the eyepiece. It goes on here. We got our battery. Oh, I'm sorry. It's the charger. And the wire. This is the battery here. Now, I read a lot of reviews saying the battery is not too good, so I am going to order spare batteries. You can also hook up external, like a power bank, and actually charge the battery on the camera itself. So, let's put that in here now. Might as well put the SD card in too. Make sure I don't have to pull off any stickers or anything. And we'll see the way it goes in. Nope. Goes the other way. And And then we got our SD card. I got this version. This was recommended. If you're going to do a lot of 4K, you want a high-speed card. This is 95 megabits per second, 64 gig. Always a pain in the ass opening these things. Okay. This takes the regular SD cards, not the mini ones. Put that over there. And the card goes in this way. Now it locks in there. Okay. Let's see what else we got in here. I think that's it. Okay, so that's everything in the box. We got our charger here. I'm not going to charge it now, but I'm going to have it ready for later. Okay, we'll set that aside. Okay, that's one thing I don't like here, is the wire's not that long. But, that's not a big deal, because you could always use another wire. Actually, no. I read that you got to use this wire if you want to do any updates. So, I don't know. It's not the end of the world. It's not that long. Because you can always get a dummy battery. And it comes with a long wire. And plug it in that way. If you want to do time lapses. So. Turn it on. Battery must be dead. Well, that's not good. There goes my whole review. By the way, the screen does flip out. It does not flip out like this, so if you want to use it for selfies, that's the only thing, the only con that I see with this. Damn, that stinks. I was hoping it would turn on so I can actually do a review. But, you know what? I'm just going to make this an unboxing video then, because there are plenty of videos online showing how to use this camera and stuff. In fact, I don't even really know how to use it myself, because I never used a Sony camera before. So, this is just going to be an unboxing rather than a review. But there it is, the Sony A6500 with the Sony E-mount, 3.5 to 5.6, 18 by 135 millimeter lens. And that's it with it full zoomed out. That's how small this is. I really like that. That's a good size. Anyway, this has been a quick unboxing video. Unfortunately, the camera's battery is not charged, so I can't show you anything on it, which really stinks. But like I said, there's probably millions of videos of this camera online, because I was watching them for a whole week how to use this camera. So I'm going to go charge the battery and figure out how to use this camera. And I'm really looking forward to using this in my videos. So anyways, this is my Sony A6500 unboxing video. See you guys later.